do this successfully, or we will make Squidwick unhappy. Do you want a very? Do you want an unhappy Squidwick? As you fucking okay, you want an unhappy Squidwick. Someone's gonna fucking die.
After we finish this,
you're gonna fucking die. Drive.
After we win. After we win, you're gonna kill me.
Yes, many times. Because you crashed the goddamn group sex car.
Because I was too busy making you miss your freaking seat because you wouldn't get in fast enough.
I was in it when you hit the goddamn when you hit the van.
No, not on my screen. Not on my screen. You were glitched.
Well, then your internet sucks. Period.
Hey, it's not as bad as it was. Doesn't
sure.
Kick me automatically.
You can no longer play Come For days. Honor. And you love For Honor.
I haven't tried. I haven't tried yet.
Oh, I wonder if Season 3 started up yet. Or are they still on the off season? Ah, I'm too busy playing GTA and Red Dead. Did I tell you I like Red Dead Redemption and need you to buy Red Dead 2 so we can play Red Dead online?
Yes.
Because Red
yes,
Dead.
Yes, I heard that.
Okay.
Yes,
God,
I hear.
It, it's already 10:30. Blah, 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 blah. Let's actually succeed in this heist. Don't do that again. Please don't. That was... that gave me cancer. Well, I mean, okay, third time's a charm, right? Right? First time, internet.
This.
Second time, because you're an...
Hey! Call me idiot. No bash. No, this is my first time. I'm gonna crash into the door.
Right, you always crash into the door. Don't make people think wrong otherwise. My fucking controller just died. God damn it. I had to replace
God
my controller.
Damn it.
I just replaced it. It's all good. Luckily, there wasn't a big shootout when it died.
That shock.
Yes, we finally got into our new vehicles. Fucking controller died. That would suck.
That shock.
Alright, come on. Let's actually do this.
Open the door.
We've done this before.
Open the
a couple
door.
Times now we've done group sec. Now we can fucking do this.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes, we
Let's
can.
Let's break into these freaking.
I'm
Get
gonna
out of my
run past this guard.
Let's run past a guard. Hi, guard. We're also guards.
Hey, guard.
We do guard things. Don't mind us. We are guard.
I like to skateboard. You want to go skateboard?
Me go skateboard. Me skateboard. Good.
Three, kind of... two, one, go.
Oh, that was like exact. Nice. I did the delay perfectly. We're gonna steal some money. We're gonna steal some money. Alright, no matter what, if we don't get the money and Aww. The fucking alarms go off, we kill ourselves in the gas. Got it? If we don't get enough
yep.
money, or we get the alarms to go off, we die in the gas. Okay?
Yep.
Okay. Then.
Poor guy! Poor guy!
The diarrhea guy.
The sad guy.
The sad diarrhea guy, who has
He's
no
He's got
friends.
A sad, lonely life. He's got a sad, lonely life.
Oh, so it's just you.
Ow! Ow! So it's just
Drinking
you!
Drinking diarrhea coffee and...
So All it's right. us!
Hey, don't drag me into your depression.
I dragged you into your own depression.
Come on, hurry up. Let's see if I can be a good hacker today. Okay.
The goal just now is to get... The money, just get to 1,000. Is what I'm gonna try and get us to as well.
Okay, that was it. That was confusing me.
I go pray over here.
Alright, got the door open. So, one more hack, and so you can go to D if you need it now.
Oh, yeah.
Come on. Quickly, quickly, quickly.
I just want to be able to switch into the noose gear. We're just trying to get us the money and switch into the noose gear. We got 1:42 left.
Okay, got it. Alright, I got all the doors open. Perfect.
Alright. I'm just trying to get us to 1,000.
Are you on D? Please tell me you're on D.
Yep.
Okay, good.
I am.
We should have plenty of time to get everything, if you're not slow at pressing X.
I'm not being slow at pressing X.
I know, you're good at pressing X. Come in here and get E if you have to. And we're out, okay?
I'm getting
Once
E.
you get all of the cart...
Yep.
I think you can
Once
get all of
get
it.
Get all the cart.
Once you hit 20 seconds, get out. Okay? Once you hit
Even
20
though
seconds,
we may not
I don't
be
care
able,
if the cart is
we
full.
We may not be able to get the full cart, but we got at least 1,000.
If I can... Alright, I'm getting out of the vault.
Get to 20.
I'm getting out of the vault. Alright, 10 more seconds. Alright, back out.
20 seconds left. Don't dawdle.
Come on.
Run!
Perfect. Now get out before they smell a rat.
Where's the exit?
Straight.
Yes, incoming. 10 seconds.
What are you doing?
The fucking
run!
Crunch,
press
you asshole! The fucking crunch!
Jump! Yes!
Yes! 3, 2, 1, go.
Man, you fucking did it. Alright, try it again.
3, 2, 1, go.
Okay, that time it worked. Good job, Austin. Okay, we're good. We're gonna be fine. We can do this. We just gotta get to the outfits now. We're on the next stage. Yeah. With no alarms, get to the outfits.
Sure.
Get the outfits on. Leave. Get to the vehicles and go. Get to the outfits without getting caught. We'll be fine. Get to the elevator.
Yep.
We'll take the elevator. Fuck yeah! All right. No. I'm stuck in the man trap. Oh shit.
Oh no.
Don't wander around too much.
Y'all done in here?
Okay.
Hey, I'm not. I'm waiting for you still.
Yep. Get to the elevator. They say don't take the elevator, but whatever.
We should.
Oh, he said take the cargo elevator.
Take it still. I'll stay in with you though, because this is gonna be the difficult part.
Yep. Alright, come on.
I'll follow you. I just follow you. I may be farther behind you, but I'm gonna try and stay as far behind you as possible.
Watch out.
Is he gonna come all the way to me?
I don't know. Just stay back. Just wait for him to
Please
turn around.
Please don't. Turn around.
Alright, come on. We gotta watch out for cameras too. Alright. I'm in, so we're...
You switch into that one.
I'll just use this
I'll go
one.
For the other one.
Dude,
on this
we
side.
Fucking got... We got the news outfits.
Finally! Finally! Now we can get to our cars.
Now it'll be real easy to get to the cars. Let's do this.
Let's do it.
Fuck yeah.
Finally! God.
That was nice. That was smooth.
That was smooth.
That was smooth. Alright. Now let's just get to the cars. Alright, that's the next checkpoint.
Yep. Just get to the cars.
We've gotten through. We are now at the safe point of being outside. Just get to the cars.
Yep.
Do our usual thing when we're in the vehicles to get us to escape the cops. You know.
Yep.
Our very calm and usual. It should be smooth sailing from here as long as we can get to our. As long as we get to our vehicles, it'll be smooth sailing. Where are they?
As long as we can get to our vehicles.
I don't know why you're going up there, but okay.
I don't know. I thought it was on that side.
It's
good
the
last time. I'm just gonna follow you.
Okay, well, there's a lot of cops down that way, so let's go around this way. I think.
Yep. That was smooth, dude.
Oh, wait, they're white. We don't have to shoot them. They're white. They don't suspect a thing because we're in the noose outfit. But yeah, we're fine going.
We're in the noose outfits, so they don't suspect. And they're noose. They're not the police officers.
Yeah. But our vehicles are... Okay, our vehicles
are
up here somewhere.
You take the blue one, I'll take the one with flames.
Oh, you're already at the vehicle?
No, I'm behind you. I'm just saying you take the blue one.
I take the blue one? Got it. This guy we might have to kill. But it's saying that he won't suspect us. I don't think so. He is
he's
still white,
white, so I don't think he'll suspect
Yeah, he's
us.
Not red, so... I'm taking the blue one. I'm in it. I'll wait for you to get in yours.
Alright.
Alright, you're close enough, so...
Close enough. Man, that was smooth!
Now we're out of here.
They're onto us now.
Well, that's just fine and dandy. For some reason, it's taking me onto the highway, but that's fine. I can work with that.
That's fine, because we're going to that destination, and we're already losing the cops, so...
Well, that's the thing about going on the highway, is... I have to now
you
find...
You get more cops along the ride.
Because
on the way.
I am now flipping. Okay, that happened.
Going a different route.
I don't like this. I wish I had... Why did I get on the highway? I agree with you. Get off the highway.
I'm going a different way.
I agree with you. Get off the highways. Get on.
That's what I've been doing.
Yeah, cutting across like that.
I'm on the grass.
That's good. Alright, there's some good old...
Okay.
There we go. Now I'm feeling more happy. We're on dirt roads and in fields and stuff. Now I'm feeling comfortable. Why did I get on the highway?
Now you're
never go the other way every time.
Never get
Jesus.
On the highway.
Why
never
did I
get on the highway?
What is wrong? I mean, I was just following.
Oh, to be fair, I was following
you. Were
you,
following
to
me.
To be fair.
Well, now let's remember
so
that.
So I was still on the highway.
You were also on the highway. Yep. Anyways, we should be able to just hang out here with the mills. Yes,
and lose them as quick as possible.
Them. Yeah.
Whee!
Just keep an eye out for helicopters and we'll be alright.
I'm going down this way.
Whee!
I'm going
the Dukes of Hazzard route.
Yeah. Them good
old
boys.
Oh, there are police there.
Ow.
Ow!
Okay,
I crashed into a
there's
tree.
Okay, there's a helicopter. Oh, poop. I gotta go, like, this way.
You gotta go. You gotta go away from the helicopter.
Yes. I did it.
We did it.
I got my copter lost.
Ow. Same. That is good. That was just smooth.
Dude, that was smoothest run we'd have ever done. We got the money, no alarms. First try got into the noose outfits.
Yeah, that was great.
That was smooth.
Now it's just smooth sailing for now.
I'm hoping that we'll get like 500,000 each, which will be a lot better than the 300 that we usually get. Because
yeah,
we were able
that's
to
what
get,
I'm hoping for.
Because we were able to get 1,400,000 instead of just 1,200,000. So I'm thinking we'll get close, we'll get that 500 instead of...
Yep.
But yeah, let's work towards getting those, work towards getting that keypad so you can work on the thumbprints. So it won't just be me opening doors.
That way you can open a door. If we're both doing them, then we won't panic.
Well, that way you could open doors.
If we're both doing them, we won't panic as much.
You'll get more cash.
Because we know the thumbprints too.
Maybe we'll get more cash.
Maybe.
It'll probably, I don't know. Because then you could go to a door, one of the side doors. Because I will always go straight and do those two key cards to get E and F right then and there. But you can get the main... Get a side door or something.
Well, we could have gotten into that side door if we wanted to.
No.
We would have just had to switch into the new gear quick.
Oh, I'm talking about the vault. I'm talking the vault.
Oh, yeah.
The, you know, because I always
I go
straight
now.
Towards E and F, the vault rooms, the cash files.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And I always go for A and B that are most
right
and
there.
Open.
And then I'll get one of the key cards, and then you go to D, and then we work together on E and F, depending on how fast I am on that last key card. I mean, it's a good system, and we're able to get a lot of cash from it. Oh, speaking of, how much cash did you leave on that last, door? How much cash did you leave on that?
The last one, I
right
didn't leave any.
You got it all?
I got it all.
Oh, dude. Then you fucking crouch, and right when you crouch, I thought it's over. You fucking crouched.
That's what I was confused on why I did that.
You spammed X to get yourself running again,
right?
Right? That's how you started moving.
Yeah, I did spam X in a square. I spammed X in a square to get running again.
Oh, so you jumped. I'm here.
Because if I was just running, it wouldn't have got me out in time, so...
Yeah, let's see what we got.
That's why I pressed square still.
Anyways, good.
That was good.
Whew, that was nice. Okay, we passed.
Nice job, dude.
Oh, you got the platinum. Alright, potential take.
Ooh.
How much take did we get? Actual take. 900? Oh, wait.
Yeah.
479. Ooh. Almost 500. That's the most we've ever gotten.
Okay, that was amazing.
400. Hmm.
Now I know what I'm gonna be doing. No, I know I'm sticking with what I say. When I say I'm gonna stick behind you. And now, no, to stick behind you.
I can't believe that worked. Oh my god.
Aw. Our ties are missing! Oh.
Yeah, yeah. Our ties are off. We got our ties off.
Yeah.
Yo.
I know. Okay, that was amazing.
I could
that
go.
That was the best one.
That was the best. That was the most money we've made.
We've ever done.
We usually
and that's
don't
the
get
best we've ever done.
Yeah.
Wee.
Now I think I have enough to get that hacker thing.
Oh, you won't be able to because your board is going to be empty.
I mean, this time. going through again.
Well, yeah, you'll have to reactivate the heist to...
I have to choose a different way in, though. Oh, yeah. Well, I'm not sure if that's enough for me to get the oppressor, or...
I'm a happy boy. Happy boy with lots of money.
Save!
Alright, YouTube, that is it for our heist.
Good.
That was a good heist run. Hope you enjoyed. Mr. R-Man out. Oh yeah, thanks for joining. Yeah. And don't forget to check out deadman. He's a great guy. Me and him do a lot of gaming together. If we're not playing together, he'll upload a lot of WWE 2K, I believe, 19. So if you're into wrestling, he's got some crazy videos out there. lots of gaming footage. He's a really good WWE player. Other than that, you know, if you want more GTA content like this, I can start having us record heists, VIP missions, you name it, terabyte missions. I can maybe give points, and we can get into the life of John Tentacle or Squidwick. Anyway, that is all. Mr. R-Man.